service stations may be closed for several days. Be sure you store some drinking water. Your town's water supply may be contaminated by flooding. Secure outdoor objects that might be blown away. Leave mobile homes for more substantial shelter.
The goal is basically to stack 500 buckets for hurricane kits so we can help out the less fortunate and make sure when hurricane season do come, they'll be prepared for the hurricane season.
I think it's important for our young leaders. For us, culture is very important. Our whole Goodrich people philosophy. Everybody has a chance to make a difference in this company, whether you're at your desk or you're in the community like this doing a project.
There's a lot to work for a company like that. A lot of companies around the world wouldn't put together a program such as this to help people. It shows how dedicated they are to helping the community.
To me, it means that we're contributing to the community, not just where we live, but we have the ability to go out anywhere we want to be and be able to help the community in different areas. When you come here, you get to know that what people really need is completely different than where you live. It opens your mind up.
Goodrich is well known for supporting the community in different levels through scholarships, to community services like this.
And it's a great opportunity to network, clearly. All the LPs are a really great resource. We work with one another to make sure you're getting what you need at your rotation.
I think this really shows that this company really wants you to do well, and they want you to grow within their company, that they're willing to give us this training and experience to communicate with people that we might be working with.
You guys were awesome!